Hi. How's it going?
Last time, we beat the game. We went back home. No, we didn't. It's post-game. We didn't go home. Why would you think we went? We didn't go home. Still gotta play the game. There's still game. There's more game. There's so much game to this game. I also am starting early, so I'm not gonna jump right in. I'm gonna wait a little bit. Because again, early. A little bit earlier than I normally should. Woulda, coulda, shoulda. One thing that does bother me that I notice is that sometimes the microphone trails off. Because of the noise suppression, because of the AC. So I can't wait when I don't have the AC going. I don't need the noise suppression, so then I can sound crisp and fine without being cut off. Because that's annoying watching a bot and it's just like, hi, how's it going? You can barely hear me at point. It just cuts off. How are you? Do it. It's like that. No, that's never fun. No one likes that. No one. That isn't fun audio. That isn't good. It bothers me. It feels unprofessional. Intrinsically and for truth. So how's it going? How are you? Hope you're doing well.
I'm just double checking that I posted in all the correct places, because that has happened where I've posted in the wrong place. And oops. That's never good. That's double plus ungood.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. I just thought of something. I'm gonna be right back. Thank you.
Okay. Ayo! Drop the mouse. Right on the keyboard, so hopefully I didn't just end the stream. I don't think I did. Pretty sure I didn't. Everything is telling me I didn't. Okay. Who's ready for post-game of Legends Arceus, where we shall go- Stop, Switch, don't go to sleep. We're gonna be going beyond space and time. I may have already spoiled it based on what was just shown, but shh, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, shh, don't worry about it. We're playing Legends Arceus. Look, they wanted to make sure. Yeah. This is Legends Arceus. Hello?
Hello there, it's very nice to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon.
You tried to kill me! What do you mean that wasn't you? What do you mean that wasn't you? You tried to kill me!
My name is Rowan. However, everyone just calls me the Pokemon Professor. This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. Look at this one. It's a Munchlax. It hungy. We humans live alongside Pokemon as friends. At times we play together and at other times we work together. Some people use their Pokemon to battle and develop closer bonds with them. What do I do?
His mouth is not moving.
I conduct research so that we may learn more about Pokemon. Now why don't you tell me a little bit about yourself?
This version is just like, I'm a smug bitch. We gotta go default. We're making character 2. So this is twin sister. It's the twin sister.
Your name is... Okay, so you're... Okay. Fine name, that is. Now this boy here, I believe he's your friend. What might his name be?
When I first played Diamond, because I didn't care at all. I didn't care at all. Is it gonna let me do this? Poop loser.
Poop loser, is it? That's your friend's name? That's a really weird name for a friend. All right. The time has come. Your very own tale of a grand adventure is about to unfold. On your journey, you will meet countless Pokemon and people. I'm sure that along the way, you will discover many things, perhaps even something about yourself. Now go on and leap into the world of Pokemon.
Pokemon. Wait a sec. This is Arceus. What are you talking about? That man tried to kill me yesterday.
Despite the exploration team's best efforts, the rare, oddly colored Pokemon eluded detection. The rumored Red Gyarados failed to appear, even fleetingly to the crestfallen team.
This is Legends Arceus. This is what we played yesterday.
That concludes our special report, Search for the Red Gyarados. Brought to you by Jubilife TV.
See, Jubilife, see? It's the same game.
Jubilife TV on Nationwide Net. See you next week. Same time, same channel, same TV, same place.
A baby.
Options. There's a gyroscope option? Dream. You like to save these? Yes. Okay, settings are saved. Save your progress. Now you're saving your progress. You saved your progress? I did it! I saved my progress! Okay, that was fun. Okay, let's play Legends Arceus. Twitch isn't gonna get mad. We're playing Legends Arceus. I don't know what you're talking about. We're playing Legends Arceus. You cannot... What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? Exqueeze? What do you mean? I don't care. Start software. Start software. That one. We're playing Legends Arceus. We're playing Legends Arceus. We are going beyond space and time. We are playing. This is Legends Arceus. See our languages? We all. Isn't it? And this, like, it's our triplet. No, it's a letter F. It's our triplet with the same name. Yeah. This is Legends Arceus. This is Legends Arceus. What was that language in the bottom? Was that is that just the Pokemon language? I can't skip this. This is Legends Arceus. This is Legends Arceus. This is Legends Arceus.
I'm very important businessman. Legends Arceus is what you are playing in Britain. Britain, Legends Arceus. Yes, you are in Britain. This is a Pokeball. I'm throwing it with my wrist. It's an elephant you can find in Legends Arceus. Yes, Legends Arceus. Look, there's some doves you can also find in Legends Arceus. Yes, look, I wave my arms. I must be Italian or something. Look, I'm pointing at you. Now look at my fancy watch. Now I have a Pokeball. I'm thrusting my fist. We call Pokemon trainers, I think, maybe. Look at these people. They are animated more than they would be later in the game. Don't worry about it. This is Legends Arceus. I am still talking. How do people hear me? Do I have a microphone on? I don't know, but I am important. I get paid money. Look, we put fireworks inside the field. This man almost died.
This is, see, that's the antagonist of Legends Arceus. This is Legends Arceus. Look at all these people. That's a Pokemon from Legends Arceus, I think. That one isn't. Charizard, no one likes Charizard. Charizard's not real. Controller is vibrating. Oh, look at those people. They are shocked. Oh my god, it's Legends Arceus mode. When you become large, no, don't look at that. Jafar, help! Look, it's a sheep from Legends Arceus. It's a sheep from Legends. Look, that's a kid from Legends Arceus. It is real. It is, yes, Legends Arceus. Yes. Oh look, see, it's Munchlax. So you know it's Legends Arceus because there's a Munchlax. That is the tried and true example of knowing that it was Legends Arceus. It is the legend we made along the way. It is the friends we made along the way. Legends Arceus. Legend. Yeah. You rang the doorbell and just barged in. No one opened the door for you. That's Mario's daughter. Plario. Legends Arceus. Look, this is the protagonist of Legends Arceus. Don't you remember she is British? She's got tea, knowing that she is British and or Scottish. And or Brit- I can't save the game. I can save the game. I've made so much progress. I've made so much progress. Okay, we played, we went through space and time, We are playing Legends Arceus. We went through space and time, and now Arceus is sending us back. Sending us back to the past. I had to open up my copy of Brilliant Diamond because I had yet to open it for this. Now, there's a reason I just did all of that. There is a very specific reason I did all of that. It unlocks two Pokemon. Assuming I did it correctly, it unlocks two Pokemon. So I wanted to show that you had to have either Brilliant Diamond or Brilliant Diamond or Shining Pearl or Sword or Shield. And they're all falling. Okay. There we go. See? Twitch isn't gonna get mad at me. Twitch can't get mad at me. Oh, see? It's Legends Arceus! It's Legends Arceus. Okay, from when we last left off, so if you have not beaten Legends Arceus, this is all post-game. Well, this isn't post-game. You can get this before post-game. But this is post-game, and this is post-game. I don't know why Azelf already counts, as we've seen them, but these two don't. I find that silly. So far, we have caught every Pokemon. It says that we have seen 225. Technically, the caught should say 223. Because it has not been updated yet for Palkia. Scene should technically be 224 for that same reason. So there are two Pokemon. Wait a minute. Oh, right. I keep forgetting the starters. I'm like, wait, how did I miss two? Every time I'm like, wait, what? And then I remember the starters that we didn't get because you only get one. We're playing Legends Arceus. It's been 20 minutes. Morning, Brenda. I thought I saw a space-time rift open above your dorm room. And you got whisked away into different realms, and then you came back. It was weird. It was wild. Are you okay?
Am I British?
Are you? What's a British?
As the person I gave a British accent to.
No, this is Galarish.
I make myself laugh.
So the space-time rift is gone, but the one opened above your room. That was crazy. Think this means we can finally close the book on this whole mess? Well, in any case, there's one book we can't close yet, the Pokedex. Time to get back to our official Survey Corps duty of completing it. I'm stuck here. We're going to meet in the Survey Corps office to discuss how we'll tackle the work that's left. See you there, Brenda. Jesus Christ. I hope to God the two quests unlocked. But I don't know where they are. So I don't know. They might be on the billboard? You live here forever. You don't miss plumbing. I miss the internet! I'm gonna teleport over there first. Because now I'm going to talk to everyone to see if their quests are the quests I need.
Hello there, Brenda. This is also my voice, I think I forget. You know we've been an interesting member in the Security Corps, a secret weapon, if you will. They're a bit of a Pokemon battle master, in fact. Think I could trouble you to face a secret weapon in battle?
Maybe later.
Battling the Security Corps secret weapon. Win a battle against the secret weapon.
How about no?
I just thought of something. I think the music is in its final state. And I think the village might be in its final state. Apricorn again. I'm shocked that the price never goes up for that. I wish I had a better memory of Diamond and Pearl locations, because I wouldn't be shocked if, like, a lot of the buildings and places here are, like, named after areas in, the city.
Chime chime!
There's a giant god in our pasture! What do we do? Where is God? One of God?
There's so many clowns in here! Oh my god, I hate it!
The Palkia said in fear, as the Dialga did.
I know, dude, it was awful! I wanted you to do with it too!
I have fun. Yay. And you get a special ball because you're special. It is kind of funny that they have, like, a specific icon for that ball. Also, you know what was insult to injury? Palkia counted. It was either Palkia or Dialga. No, it was Dialga. Dialga counted for this dingus's, like, oh, I have my shops open now. I restocked. It's like, fuck you. That's just insulting. Ugh. Oh my god, there's a lot of quest things. There are some requests. A token of gratitude. Medi of the Diamond Clan says she was saved by a mysterious Pokemon many years ago. Listen to her story and determine whether there's anything to do in the matter of follow-up. The Darkest Nightmare. Ciel of the Pearl Clan has reported seeing a strange Pokemon up in the Cornet Highlands. Speak with the fellow in my lab and see if you can catch the Pokemon concerned. Wait, in your lab? Where? Hello there. Do you have any games on your phone? Do you have any games on your phone? Oh, I guess that's happening now. You're the one who accepted my request by looking at a board. Well then, let's get right to business. There's an old tale that's long been told in the Hisui region about a dark nightmare that visits people on lonely paths at night. I never put any stock in it myself until I saw it. I saw a terrifying black Pokemon just like the one in the stories. They say that people who are trapped in the nightmares it creates never wake again. We can't wait for someone to fall victim to it. We've gotta act before that can happen. I saw it near the Clamberclaw Cliffs, partway up Mount Coronet. And it was when I was out walking alone at night. Just like the old stories all say. Be careful if you go in search of it. I wouldn't want you to lose your life over this.
Thank you.
Give me the Pokemon.
Brenda, my girl, what say you take the Pokemon here in the lab with you on your excursions?
I'd love to.
Splendid! They wouldn't wear hats, which upsets me. I'm sure the chance to help with your survey work would be delight to any Pokemon, especially one stuck indoors so long like mine. You received a Cyndaquil.
Did they turn it so that way you don't see the Oshawott vanish? I think they did that. I think they did exactly that.
Oh, I see you've got new Pokemon. Wowee! Wow, I didn't expect you to get them. You just gave me them. Oh, I did, right. And now you can catch them. Because it's post-game. Jolly good! Keep up the fine servant work! Yes.
So I trust you enjoyed yourself at the festival?
Yeah, it was okay. Sure did!
Indeed. That only seems natural, given the crowd.
See, that fits! If you say it was frustrating, I believe last night was the first time I've got a glimpse of you making merry, Captain!
I believe you must be imagining things. She did look happy in the picture. I took a screenshot. What? Did I not? Oh. Oh, no, I thought I... Oh. I thought I took a screenshot. Oh. I'm sad. Now, Professor Lavington, to business. What is the current state of the progress on the Pokedex?
You've seen it. I dare say we've made quite significant progress all in all. Though we could afford to put a little more effort into our research tasks. Shush. And of course, it is hard to know how far to go in pursuit of some reports. Certain Pokemon have only been mentioned in Hisui legend. After all, who knows if they're even real? I still think Magby isn't real, even though you've caught like 20 of them. Yeah, we're still relatively new to these parts. How are we to know what's true and what's not?
I believe you must be imagining. Deletes camera data. Pardon, couldn't help but overhear.
Pardon, but couldn't help but overhear. If it's a Suian history and legends you want, then I'm your man. Why, I've spent plenty of time studying such things. I just spat all over my screen. While also tirelessly doing my work for the Ginkgo Guild. And I've visited many of the ruins and whatnot here in the Hisui region already. I imagine I could teach you a thing or two about any Pokemon of legend in these parts.
Oh-ho! Music to my ears, my good fellow!
Listen well, Brenda. You are to learn all you can from the merchant Volo and work together as needed for the sake of the Pokedex. We meanwhile will continue to gather intelligence on Pokemon by other means.
Understood! I'll set up at the Heights camp, then, Brenda, I'll be expecting you.
Okay.
That means I have to do a lot of things on the mountain.
Besides, I've something I'd like to discuss with you too, so I hope you won't keep me waiting.
Okay.
Hello, Mr. Man.
You're the talented Survey Corps member I keep hearing about, right? I have a favor to ask of you. You know, Ouroboros Tunnel, yeah? Tunnel near Obsidian Falls? Hoping to dig into the tunnel walls to see if I can find any good stone there, but a Pokemon's been raging about and getting in my way. It's more than I can handle. Think you can calm it down for me? Do my best. Thanks a ton. Please head to that tunnel.
I am not gonna remember. I am not gonna remember it's there.
I've done it. I saved the world.
Okay. I can only make two. God, I need iron. Do you sell iron? You do. Give me. Iron. So you're a ninja. Ninja. Pokidoki. Do you have a quest? Actually, you know what? It's...
I'm money!
Give me money.
Give me money. Give me money. Give me money.
I don't know, I just used all my money! Right, I have to press A for each one.
I'm gonna sneeze.
God, that was a dad sneeze. That was loud. These options suck! Man, I should have just stuck with what you had before. You know what? We're the mayor. This is very, like, mayor old lady hair. I am the mayor now. You will vote for me? You mean we're not a democracy? Actually, I just realized something. You receive modern jacket, a pair of modern trousers, and a pair of modern shoes. What a precious gift. Please take good care of that attire. You receive shame and fancy kimono, shame and fancy bottoms. What a precious gift. Please take good care of that such attire. I can just change in public. I didn't know about the modern. Oh, I didn't know about this. That also does not look anything modern. Oh, it's because of the pants. No. Because the casual tee counts as pants. I'm a galaxy. Hello, I'm the galaxy team mayor. I didn't know, like, was this the reward for, what was this, like, was this for having saved data from BDSP? I have slippers also. I'm going to bed. This looks stupid. Give me back my sandals. You gonna go out in what you're currently wearing? So you didn't change at all? It's weird. You're weird. Yes, I am. I am the mayor of weird. Wait, Volo's in... Oh. I thought he was up here. In the Fieldlands camp. Okay. Okay, so those are the Pokemon that are after. Well, we're already going here, technically. Fieldlands. And because I'm paranoid, I'm saving. Actually, wait, before I save. Wowee! You caught... Oh, you didn't count as counting catching... Wow, it did for the other times. Wowee, you caught a Pokemon! Ooh! Too many buttons. Does it seem brighter to anyone else, or is it just me? I mean, the space-time rift is gone, so we can't even go home. We're trapped here. forever. I should get Dinglehopper and Dingleschmidt out. There goes John Dinglehopper Schmidt banana, and I have to talk to you. John, pick up Dinglehopper Schmidt. You need to give me Pokemon, doo-doo-doo-doo. Where did you put them? Did you put them with the mimes? Oh dear god, they're gonna be traumatized. No. Don't traumatize these little ones. They will be crying for days. The Magby is going to suffer. This is your penance for existing. Magby is now my least favorite Pokemon.
You must be Brenda, right? Hello, I heard about you from May. Thank you for taking on my request. I'll get right to the point. Once, when I was little, I got lost here in the Obsidian Fieldlands. I was wandering around in tears when I stumbled across a field of beautiful flowers. That's where I met it. A Pokemon I've never seen before. It gave me a flower and then set off walking as if to guide me somewhere, so I followed it. And it led me back to a place I recognized thanks to that Pokemon. I made it home safely. But I never got to properly thank it. I'd like to find it again and tell it how grateful I am. The only problem is I haven't been able to find that field of flowers, so I'd like you to help me. Here, this is the only clue I've got. A flower.
You obtained Gracidia.
Is the flower just for shame?
It's called a Gracidia flower. It's the same flower as the one the Pokemon gave me. Please, find the field of Gracidia flowers here in the Obsidian Fieldlands for me.
Can I use a bear? Does the bear have the nose? But dude, I'm a bear. I have no idea where I'm going. I gotta find flowers that are Gracidia. That's probably not how it's pronounced, but it's how I'm saying it. Because God knows it's at an Alpha Eevee. Okay. God, it could be any of these. Or it could be, like, in a special location. If there are flowers here, it could also be near where the Heracross is. I don't really know. Hi, Rapidash. Okay. Okay there, buddy. Whee! Beautifly, and good night. Do you know where the flowers are? I need them. Yes, I do. Supposedly, they are here. Hi, Heracross. Don't touch me.
You don't have flowers over here! What?
Oh. Nope. The city of flowers. How will I know? Can I just shove the flower in the bear's nose and the bear's like, oh, follow me, I am the bear. Oh, that's for using on Shaman.
So it's just a case of I have to know where the flower patch is. Dang it. I don't know where it is. Part of me feels like I should be saving every 5 seconds in the case that I do find it and then I lose my chance of catching it. I feel like I looked over there and see it. Go this way. And all around avoiding Volo. Flowers. Flowers. Stuck. I'm up here. Flowers. I could be on a bird. Where am I on a bird? Well, if I'm on a bird, I might not be able to see the flowers load in. Wait a second, isn't this like a flower thing? It doesn't look like flowers, it looks like a mud pit. Wait, but is that actually it? No, this looks dead. What? This looks dead! Seems to be a flower field Medi was has been looking for. It looks dead! Is this the field from back then? Oh! It's supposed to look dead! The flowers may be withered, but I remembered the surroundings exactly. This has to be the place! They're dead! Excuse me, can you hear me, kind Pokemon? A long time ago, I got lost out here, and you guided me back! I don't know if I'd have to have made it home without you, so I just came to say... Thank you so much!
Thank you so much for saving my day! Oh my god!
She's Okami. Oh my god, she's Okami.
I'm a little hedgehog. Sonic the Hedgehog.
Thank you very much. I'll make sure to thank Maya for pointing me toward you as well. I suppose you'll be staying here to study that Pokemon?
Yeah, studying! Yeah!
Well, good luck with your work. Take care.
He's studying! Uh-huh. You know what? I say I'm glad that, like, there's a quest that made the- Where is it? I don't see it. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, it's over there. It's like flipping hidden.
You don't see me.
You're so small, I can barely tell what I'm looking at. Thank you. I caught a Sonic. See, now this looks beautiful. But that also means that there's just a bunch of Butterfree and, like, not Butterfree, Butterbeautiflies and such that have just been, like, flying around here, this, like, dead flower field that only gets cured if you have... Which game? It's one of the two combos. I think it's BDSP. So unless you have BDSP, which you might, but even still, unless you have BDSP on the same Switch and have the same data on both, like... Okay. Well, that quest is done. Whee!
I did it. Oh, those two can evolve. No. Very much no. Times you... That's a happeny. Happeny no. Why am I in the field, Lance? Hi, Shaman.
I'm a baby.
Time you've seen it. Use quick attack. Oh, no. Ember. Let's do Ember and Agile for you. Actually, no. You probably don't even have that yet. Also, I didn't save. But we just caught a Pokemon. That is at the bottom of the list. It is below Manaphy. Oh boy. I don't think this has activated yet, but I'm still checking it anyways. Dive, 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 wee. Saving again. Hey, Mr. God. Can I have it? I doubt it's been activated yet, but I still want to check. Hello, God, are you in here? No? Okay, have a nice day. What was the main, like, was the legendary trio the three lakes in this game? There's Regigigas. Because I realized it with Thundurus and, like, the weather dudes. They're like, why are they in this game? Spoilers. Why are they in this game? This seems kind of silly. Still can't believe I got a flippin' shiny Mr. Mime. Of all things. The lighting feels different. Is it just me? Like, without the Space Arm Rift, I think the lighting is different. But also, space-time rifts still happen, right? Like, they better. I should probably just go to Volo. To the man of the hour, the minute, the second. Hello, Golbats. I'm not here to bug you. Bye! Nope. Hey, May's here.
Hello. Hello.
Isn't Volo supposed to be here? Hey, I did a thing.
So we meet here again. I've been hearing plenty about you and your impressive exploits. But of course, I've always known you would impress us ever since you dealt with that Alpha Krikatoon for me.
Yeah, that's so long ago.
I've had my hands full as well. I've no idea why, but Munchlock keeps trying to run off in different directions.
Munch! Goodbye!
Where are you off to now?
Munch.
I'm not sure what he's so focused on, but he just up and disappears without warning. Keeping track of him has been quite the task.
Munch.
Do 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 do. was that just now? It almost seems like it's responding to Munchlax.
Your arc phone is reacting to Munchlax and displays his destination.
Huh? It's pointed to Ramanus Island? My, my, isn't this exciting? I wonder if we're about to see another strange phenomenon sweep across Isui.
Mine. I just want berries that are there.
Or perhaps I'm reading too much into things.
There's a sushi stand that opens up there at, like, now? I want to go.
Could I ask you to visit Ramanus Island to try to shed some light on this new mystery?
I just want the sushi, man. No!
A new anomaly. I'm gonna find the sushi stand for Munchlax. And avoid Volo. Goodbye! It's the Monkey Island, where the monkeys live. I'll go, Munchlax. I'll go to the sushi monkey stand. But first, I can't save in the air. Actually, you're gonna obliterate.
God, these guys were level 5 a second ago! I don't think I battled anything! That was just from catching Shaman! That was purely from catching Shaman! My god!
Oh wow, you're still faster! You're no longer faster. Come back! But then also...
Okay, that counted... for that. But,
I need a fire. Hey, why are you mad at me? I need a fire type. Hey, wait a minute. Fire types.
There's the rare monkey. You're a rare spawn. Oh, I kind of want to catch you. Out of the principle of the matter. But also, it's been on stream, so it's fine.
Monkey goes first. Didn't you know monkey goes first? Didn't you know monkey goes first? That'll do a lot. Oh, it didn't do much. I wonder why. Just run away. Just run away. What's the monkey gonna do to you? Nothing. It's a monkey. That's a huge drift blimp. What am I? Oh, I found it. I don't think it appreciates being threatened. It wasn't threatened. I think. Oh! Why? What? Why are the baby- what? What? Huh? What? What? You are really huge. Like, you are ginormous huge. But also, why are you guys here? No, that didn't work. Nope, running away, bye.
alpha monkey! What is this, Alpha Island?
This is Jurassic Park. Do 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 do. Fly away right now, fly away right now, fly away.
Professor, I learned things.
You learned things and caught a Pokemon, and wow, it's
that's why I gained so many levels, it's level 70.
Ho. Ho. I didn't realize that.
Most illuminating, you learned about those Pokemon. You're very close to getting that one to level up soon. It already could evolve, but shush.
We don't know much. We don't know what this thing is. I've had it in my office for years, but I don't know anything about it.
Can you tell me what Pokemon it is? I don't even know.
Is this a woodchuck? I think this is a woodchuck. I need a grass type, but I think the only grass types are Paris. For little Cyndaquil to burn to a crisp. Let's let Cyndaquil use Ember. Actually, I could use Oshawott against Geodudes, that'd be fine.
Why are there so many bats? Who put all these bats here? Where are the Geodudes?
Why are you here again?
Don't do that. I'm not battling you, lady. Go home, you're drunk.
Geodude, I found you. You are real. I knew you'd be real.
There's another Geodude. This one's alone, so it'll be safer for me to attack.
Nope, you don't see nothing.
Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. You know it's good for you. Turn around. You know it's good for you. Yeah, that's what I thought.
You'll get to go sooner if you use this move, Oshawott.
Oh, I actually thought it was going to kill.
You'll get to go sooner if you use this move, Oshawott.
It killed. That's what I expected beforehand.
I did it. Hurrah.
So, assumably, you are all set. So now, Cyndaquil, you need to get all set.
Hey, Alpha! Meh! Ow! Meh!
Ah!
Hey, that didn't do as much damage as I was hoping. Bye! God damn it. I don't think the wormholes have opened up yet, so I have to talk to Mei, I think, to activate the wormholes. Oh, there's Volo, so I can talk to the professor just fine.
Oh, yes, Professor, me, that is me, yes, hats. Oh, wow, you can evolve the Oshawott now. Ooh. What would you like to do now? Okay.
Actually, I'm going to wait for both Cyndaquil so I don't fuck.
I'm going to wait so I don't screw up.
Because screwing up is half the battle. Hey, so can we open up time warps now, please? Thanks.
Done with your investigation? Please, tell me what you found.
A pack of Pokemon.
That hardly tells me anything. What kind of Pokemon did you see then? It was Zora. The Spirit Fox Zora? Well, you came across a rare Pokemon. I've seen them in the Icelands before, but not here. So was that it, Munchlax? You were curious about Zora? Well, this is unexpected. It seems there are two Munchlax now. But naturally, I would never fail to recognize my own Munchlax. It's you, right? Not the Munchlax next to me, the other one.
See, I told you. You didn't know who I was.
So it was Zora. How odd for it to appear in the field lands.
She really didn't recognize me with the foot.
I only hope that this isn't an omen of something unpleasant yet to come. As a precaution, it may be best to... for you to report this to your captain. Okay.
I'm gonna do that now.
What's a Volo? Never heard of him.
I'm right here! Why are you going away? Why are you leaving? God damn it! God, she never learns.
Commander, I learned things.
Why are you here? A gathering of Zora in a place other than their natural habitat? Could this also have been caused by the space-time rift? I suppose we don't know enough yet to say for certain. At any rate, thank you for the report.
A new anomaly! Anomaly!
30! Thank you!
Munch.
Brenda, things are growing worse! After we parted, Munchlax reacted to several different locations, and there was a mass outbreak at each one of them! Simultaneously in multiple locations? These must be somehow different from the mass outbreaks we know. Why don't we call this new phenomenon a massive mass outbreak? Your new orders are to investigate this massive mass outbreak.
Okay.
It sounds like I can count on you to keep investigating. Well then, I'll be waiting for you by the front gate.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure he just lives here. No, he doesn't just live there. He's a nuisance. He claims that he's like, oh, he taught me shit. He taught me nothing. I don't even know who he is. Never met him in my life. Ryan? Yeah, his name is Ryan. I suppose I should tell you exactly what I witnessed first. Munchlax suddenly took off, running into a rainstorm. I tried to stop him, lest he get wet, but then I saw those mass outbreaks appearing all over. Perhaps it was the mass outbreak that Munchlax was so curious about.
Mun.
If that's the case, Munchlax might be able to help us investigate this phenomenon. I'll also work with you, as I'm concerned about Munchlax.
Yay!
We can begin our investigation as soon as you're prepared. Are you ready to go now?
Yeah!
I guess. What new MMO? Oh, Matt. We haven't seen anything out of the ordinary yet, nor has Munchlax reacted to anything. Shall we just wait for a while to see whether something happens?
Grabs a shotgun. Munchlax haunted. Why do you have a gun, Munchlax haunted?
It's raining, and it looks like it's going to get worse. Are you worried about the rainstorm, Munchlax? We still don't know what's causing this mysterious mass outbreaks. MMMO! Oh my god! It's an MMMMMMMO! Where should we look? Perhaps that fancy map of yours can show us something.
Munch!
Go here!
Huh? Mine.
Wait, I have to do... Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
It's a deer. I have to go to all of them? Oh no. Where's the flag? I'm not even going in the right direction. It's a deer. I'm on the ground. I'm a deer.
Oh dear. I seem to become a deer.
I'm come! That's a bunch of scythes. You found a Pokemon that were reported. Ah. Okay, little Cyndaquil. I know you're brave, and that you can- Does that count? Ah! Ow. These bullies! They have no interest.
I mean,
I threw out a Pokemon and they're like, you must die now. Die with your Cyndaquil.
It's like, why? Oh boy, I hope the Pokemon over here are far more friendly. Oh boy, oh boy. Well, I sure hope they're friendly friends.
It's just crickets. It's gonna run away. Fire! Ow! I feel like it's kind of weird that this is a side quest. Also, why does it say remaining three locations? Like, do I have to clear this out? I don't know why I missed. The rainstorm shows no sign of stopping soon. What does that mean? What does that mean?
Run away. So this can be cleared out? You're not running away. Okay. See, I would go through the mountain, but there's a demon in there, and I don't want to deal with no demon. I mean, I always stand behind my Pokemon. Oh, wait, no. Stand behind the Pokemon that they're targeting. I'm a brave person. Is that it? Yeah, that makes sense, but like, seems silly. But also, are the time things not gonna open yet? And if they're not gonna open yet, does that mean, is that a, oh my, flip a dip? Really? You say Pichu, but there's a big boy there. You seen... What the fuck? Asshole. Oh, that... Yeah... Dick. It's so mean. Alright, you if I want to battle Kleavor again, which I don't. No, get that out of my face. Get that corn out of my face. Hi, Abra. You're just all invading areas you shouldn't be in. Rainstorm may go on a bit long. Why do you keep saying that? What does that mean? Wait, why did this one count as an... Is it because that one... Oh, it's because that one actually got cleared because all the Abra ran away. And all the others didn't get cleared because... I didn't actually deal with them. Properly. What the... Why are you here? He was green for a second. He was so happy for a second of his life. Why are you big? No, why? Nope. Why is that one glowing? Wait, what does glowing mean? What does glowing mean? That's just rude. I was gonna leave, but then it said it was glowing, and I'm like, what does that mean? Yes, you're an adorable seal.
Why is that one?
But why is this one glistening? What does that mean? Does it mean there's a shiny? Wait, the rain seems like it's about to clear up. I'm immensely confused. Like, I don't see a shiny, I just caught an alpha. I don't feel like an alpha would count as it being shiny, because there was a Pikachu over there, and it didn't... Get in the ball. Because based on all the logic I have, there was an alpha Pikachu. But then this... What makes this one special? A new horde seems to have... What the flip does that... Huh? Why is it shiny? What does that mean? The rain has ended? Now they're all gone? I am... immensely confused. So it only activates during the rain. But I didn't get all of them. So I have to wait for it to rain again? This is not well explained. And I don't think I skipped over dialogue that explained it. Explains it more later. Like, to a point, I feel like it's good to learn things as you're doing it, but then also, there are some things where it's just like, what is happening? Are you saying that it won't return unless I leave? Wowee, you caught 12 seals! Not 12 seals, but I wanted to say that anyways. Most illuminating, you learned about Pokemon that are not legendaries. Return to the village, I guess. Cause May over there is like, yeah, you gotta leave. Dang it. Games are falling. Okay, go there, go there. Ugh. Okay, that actually healed my Pokemon. Good. Okay, is it raining now? I don't know if it will. I hope I didn't, like, break it. Why was the seal glistening? Wait. So, if I'm here currently, it won't load in?
So I can't just, like, go to sleep. And then it comes. So I have to keep leaving and coming back and then hoping that it happens? It says a mass outbreak is happening up there. If I go here... Actually, wait. Hey, lady! What'd you buy at the store when the world was ending? You didn't buy it! Wait, did they patch it out? Did they take out the Cynthia coat? Oh, lost one, it's miraculous what you've done. That's all you're gonna say. Did they patch it out? Yes. For every question I ask, almost all of them are not rhetorical. I mean, this is post-game. I don't care about spoilers that much. I mean, to a point. In terms of, like, mechanics of the game that have changed, I would like to know. This is stupid. Why is the question marker over there but not over here? I guess so that way it's not duplicated, but still? It's kind of silly. All of this because I didn't, like, complete... Does this count, or is it has to be special? This won't count, will it? Well, I'm going to the mountain. I'm going to the mountain. There's a ghost up here somewhere that I don't think I can get until it's dark. Spiel! Why do you want to spiel? Sure, I caught like 20 of them just now. Oh, your spiel! You fucking idiot.
Gonna die.
keeps rolling. Why? Is this just a marble run?
See?
Thank God, the angle that it had made it look like it had the smuggest face, like,
yes, I'm a little shit. Yes, I am a little shit.
Where is it?
How far did it go? I found it. I love that the golem are paying it no mind. Golem and Graveler.
You're gonna go deeper.
This is Legends Arceus. How far did you go? You wanted the water. Game?
Speak. Why?
Oh my goodness, Phil, I can't believe you rolled all the way down here. You escorted Spiel all this way, right? Thank you so much. Please, meet me back to...
Why? There's a Pokemon that's mad at me! Is it you? Why?
Can't be mad at me if I'm on a mountain. Yeah, I could have used the deer. But meh. That man shouldn't be trusted with Pokemon. See, I do the Darkrai stuff, but now I'm invested in the thingy. Dang it! Happen he spawn here? Nah. Go find my way. I will find the stupid dark man. I will get the evil man. Clamberclaw Cliffs. Also, wait. You're still not- Oh, you Cyndaquil. Wait, it's raining, so it should be activating, right? Nick.
Bye. Bye, Cyndaquil. Have fun.
Wowee, you just let your Pokemon almost die. Oh, what do you want to do? Okay.
I'm a baby.
Because I'm paranoid. Okay.
I'm still an otter.
Actually, no, set it tonight.
Set it to night time, the spoopy time. Actually, evening is fine. Because then it will become night time soon after. Then we'll stake out the spoopy place where the spoopy man will maybe be. The spoopy place where the spoopy man may baby be. Boo-doo-doo-doo-boo, spoopy man. He's a spoopy man. He's so spoopy, yeah. Hello.
Oh, wow! You learned Pokemon! Cool! Man, if only you did that to Rowlet, learning about it, hmm? Oh, well.
Whee! Wahoo! Here we go! Ba-da-ba-ba-da-da.
Iron.
Whee!
Oh, that's a big boy. Goodbye, big boy. There's a lake here. Whee! Let go. Whee! I'm in the lake. I'm in the lake. I am the lake. I'm a bird. I'm a deer. I'm a bird.
Ow! Stop! Don't do that! Game! Please! Don't do that. My heart. Don't go breaking my... Don't go breaking my... Don't go breaking my heart. Hey, Graveler. Take this.
I'm Graveler.
Don't go breaking my... Don't go breaking my... Don't go breaking my knees, ow.
Time you've seen Agile move, time you've seen Water Pulse. Actually, can you do Aqua Jet? Nope. Bowie! Yes, you have that. It's nighttime. Oh, down there. Sure. Not up here where the area's name is. No, 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 no. Down there at the bottom of the cliff.
I'm too... Oh.
I don't think I saved well. Uh-oh, it's a spoopy boy.
Spoopy boy. Oh my god, he's extra spoopy. Oh my god, he's up there. Hi. Don't eat my flesh. Are you gonna... You got like some sort of dark aura around you, buddy friend? Do you acknowledge my existence, or are you just doing what you're doing?
Existence!
Your existence! Oh.
Can you unacknowledge my existence? Or are you just forever aware that I exist? You are not forever aware that I exist. Cool. I am fine with that thing. Why does this music sound like it's from Tears of the Kingdom? Where'd he go? Why'd he go? Why is he all the way over there?
Okay, you just a very mad man. Okay, you know what? You're friendly now. You're going to go into okay, no ball for you. Where are you? Where is friendly man? Friendly man, where'd you go? Friendly man? Friendly man?
Is he inside the rock? He's inside of it. He's inside of it. He's inside of it. Let's throw a ball. I caught a rock. What did you happen? Outstanding, it was inside the rock. Now everyone will be able to rest easy. Yes, now no one else will fall victim to such dark nightmares about being inside a rock. Claustrophobia is a bitch. I suppose I'd better be heading back home myself now, but I won't ever forget what you did. Farewell, young one.
What just happened? What just happened? Did I just catch a rock?
No, I didn't throw a ball at a rock. I threw a ball through a rock. Because it went through. It went inside the rock.
Wowee, you caught a poke. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's edgy and spoopy. I don't like it. Put it back.
It went into the rock.
Woo!
Okay, where do you want to go now? Okay. Oh, you actually do want to leave. Okay.
It is a ghost Pokemon.
But the Pokeball isn't.
Oh, video game. Oh, video game. Yay! Yay! It was Darkrai causing the thing to not happen. Okay, we gotta hurry. Wait, they're different! Oh, no. Oh, I don't like that. Little fox. Okay, that's not special for this area. I'm like, look for something interesting, look for something interesting. I shouldn't be picky. Are you flipping dipping? Really, Shinx? These aren't special! I have to clear the group. Kadabra, that's also not special! I am so picky. I'm gonna run out of time. Okay, the next one, no matter what it is. So please be good. Horses. Horses. Kiyakacha! If you run away, you're a chicken. In... Why? Why are you a chicken? If you run away, you're a chicken. Chicken. You chicken! Rainstorm is showing no sign of stopping soon. Good! Oh, you're a brave one. The giant horse! Giant horse! That's a big horse. I didn't expect big horse. Wow, it lived. Thank you.
You either get caught or you run away. Ugh. Oh my god! This mass outbreak thing is scary! If it's timed... Or at least if it's timed for this quest, which I mean, I'm glad I did it now, but jeez. Now I just want to know what this one is. Really? Just Pichu? And the rain's about to stop, I bet. Thank you for your investigation of the Obsidian Fieldlands. That's about for a... They came in rainstorms. That frown doesn't suit you at all! I should have been reading these aloud. But also my voice hurt from yesterday. Oh, Mistress Kalaba. Well, you see... Abadabadoobadibadabadoobadibadi. Mass outbreaks that occur during rainstorms? I've never heard of such a thing. You're crazy. But of course, life is full of surprises. After all, it's not often that Pokemon from beyond our world appear to the Temple of Sinnoh, either. Perhaps these Pokemon are reacting to the arrival of a mighty Palkia? Why don't we head back to Jubilee Village? Aruza's shop may be a good place to visit. A girl's place is awfully popular, after all, and where people gather, information abounds.
Of course, the hairdresser's... That might just work. I agree. We won't learn anything new if we simply stay put.
It's settled then. We're all getting haircuts.
No. I do not want a haircut. I already got one.
Wowee, you caught four. All of them horses.
Weird.
Are you a brony?
No.
Okay. You can evolve that when you want. Keep going, good luck, work.
Oh my god, it has been drenching rain for days and you have not even said hello to me! There you are! Have a look here, if you will. A good long close look, please. See these patterns modeled after Pokemon? I've come to think that they might be letters. Rather like hieroglyphics, if you will. I've inspected ruins across the region and have concluded that they all seem to tell the same tale. The tale of a brave soul who, together with the Pokemon at his side, went on a journey to search for the fragments of an all-encompassing deity.
A deity?
Yes, an all-encompassing deity, the creator of this very universe, and its name is... Arceus. Perhaps you've already heard this name.
It does sound familiar.
Of course, what else could I have expected from the hero who saved his Sui region? But now let me discuss the fragments. They must surely be the plates. Yes, the very plates you collected as they went about quelling all the frenzied nobles. Have you noticed that they all have words carved on their backs? Go on, give them a read.
Remember to drink your Ovaltine.
The original one breathed alone
before the universe came. This original one is none other than the Pokemon known as Arceus. So what do you say, Brenda? I think we should try to gather all these plates. My foot is your foot is twerking. It is having a moment. And I've got just the idea where to start. Our search joined me in the heart of Grueling Grove. As my foot has a freak out.
Grueling Grove. Oh man, I don't want to go there though. So I won't.
I will go over there, hopefully before the rain ends.
Run! Fly away with me. Wee.
What?
Really? That's not special?
This one's teeny dumb! Just normal Pokemon!
God, the way that it's- That's a- Game, I hate you. Game, I hate you! It took forever to get that deer! Game, I hate you!
Next, you're gonna show me the fish!
Oh, they're so gonna have the fish as one of them, and I'm gonna be so mad! Hi, giant kitty. Like, okay, that's kinda special, but like... not really. The caterpillars, no, definitely not. Wurmples, I should say their correct name. Their correct moniker. Bunnies? Okay. Technically, this one's closer. I'm going by it. Wait, the rain is clearing up, you said? Well, the rain's clearing up, I want to see the last one. Go, go, go! Those Pokemon were just sliding.
Really? Just a Cricketoon?
That's not special at all! That's not special at all! That's a big monkey.
Dang it! Dang it!
Okay, well, I'm going back to the village. Da, 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 da.
Oi. Oh, Brenda, Mistress Caliban's waiting for you. Come on in.
Okay, girls' night out.
What?
What? Oh, you wanted to talk? Oh. That's not what I was here for.
I heard all about those massive mass outbreaks. I bet there's some sort of Pokemon festival. It's like what I heard from a customer who came here from Johto. Apparently one night with a full moon, the fairy get together and dance. It's basically a gathering of Pokemon that only happens when certain conditions are met. Sounds pretty similar to mass outbreaks, don't you think? So massive mass outbreaks could be a festival for Pokemon to enjoy the rainstorms.
You really think so? It seems to me you're still biting your tongue, Arizu. Have you heard anything else?
Well, I did hear something weird from the Diamond Clan friend of mine.
Go on.
They said they saw a mass outbreak of alphas in Crimson Mirelands. But seriously, do alphas ever gather in a groups? My friend must have made a mistake, right?
Alphas grouping together, if this is part of a massive mass outbreak, it sounds dangerous.
Mine.
Even the Lady of the Ridge would be no match for a mass outbreak of alphas.
It's natural to worry about the unknown. That's why we have her to deal with it. Is investigating this for us, no? To put our concerns to rest.
You're right. You're right. It seems our next step is to investigate the Crimson Mirelands.
Okay!
Can it automatically have it? Are you warping me there? No. Are you okay, yes you are.
Okay, let's go!
And this time, I'll make sure to clear them all out. Hopefully. Is it raining?
It's raining! Oh boy!
It seems a massive mass outbreak has sprung up here in the Crimson Mirelands too. Let's try to determine if this phenomenon occurs here as it does in the Obsidian Fieldlands.
Oh, hey ho, little people! No need to fret, Nelly has arrived! For no reason!
What do you want?
I've heard rumors that you've been investigating massive mass outbreaks or some such. But I, Melly, have already solved the mystery. All that remains is to gather evidence.
Really?
Not bad, Melly.
The reason these Pokemon have been mysteriously gathering in rainstorms is...
Is?
To give praise to the great Melly, naturally!
I flip him the bird. Again.
Don't look so sour, you two!
His eyes were rolled up. Why were his eyes rolled up?
I realize it's difficult truth to accept right away, but the awe I inspire as both sun and shadow to Adamant is clearly apparent to Pokemon. And as thanks for your adorable efforts in proving my theory true, I'll give you this generous reward. Go on, take them. They're Gov berries, quite a rarity there in Hisui, you know.
I flip him the bird.
As for why these Pokemon gather during rainstorms, well, that's surely to represent how I'm simply overflowed with wonderful qualities. And with a nugget of wisdom, I shall be off.
Why were you here?
Munch.
He was very shy and withdrawn as a child until one day when he announced he was going to work hard to help Adamant. I was happy to see him grow more optimistic, but I fear he may have taken that to extremes.
Munch!
But Agoth berries, where could he have found them?
Munch!
Munchlax, did you just eat some of the Agoth berries?
Munchlax gobbled up 5 of the Agoth berries.
March me.
Do 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 not.
What's this? It looks like your fancy map is responding to Munchlax again.
Holy shit, one of them is shiny. Yeah, all of these are Pokemon you can kind of get here. It's not that... It doesn't feel that special. But also, why is this one shiny? What does that mean? What's it mean? Now the map shows not only outbreak locations, but the Pokemon there as well. What does this mean, Munchlax?
The fuck do I know?
What did they mean? What does that mean? Does...
You can give Agon berries to Maze Munchlax to find out what Pokemon are appearing in- WHAT?! I have to give it berries?! Pokemon icons with a sparkle mark, the locations of special mass outbreaks. Well, those with a berry indicate mass outbreaks where you will be able to- Are you flip-a-dippin'? But if you keep feeding Munchlax Agon berries- If you keep feeding Munchlax Agon berries, we'll be able to learn more about these outbreaks? Munchlax, what exactly is it you're trying to get us to understand? Whatever this all means, please investigate three mass outbreaks again. And we'll learn stuff.
Since there was no room in your bag.
Actually, I should go to the Haunter one first. Munchlax is just- Yeah, Munchlax isn't even related to these. He just wants food. That's a lot of Pokemon. He died. Kulava, go!
I'm Kulava!
Sup?
Dead. No!
Well, that's not very nice.
If only I had a move that could affect more than one Pokemon. If only. Jesus. Can you stop looking around and let me move? All my Pokemon are gonna die. All my Pokemon are gonna die. Yes, they both get to attack, because why not? I don't even know which one's which in the order.
Ugh. Infernape, you're the last one! Catch it. I'm gonna fish! Okay, screw this one because it's... I can't. And not even so much it's too scary, it's too strong! I am missing horribly. I just gotta clear this out of all the crickets. Are they gone? Why is it sparkly? What does that mean? Why is it not cleared out? Are they hidden in the mud? Rainstorm has no sign- well, good, but also... What? I don't see any more crickets. Oh my god, you were far away. Okay, that counted. Okay, but now it's different. Why is it different now? I don't know what you're doing, but stop doing that. Okay, did that count as two or no? What? No, the other quest. I'm so confused. Two. So, no, that didn't count. God! Ah. South. You are standing on air! This is where the Onyx is! Get in the balls! I didn't see you could leave! Oh, you're a brave one, aren't you?
Which one is the closest? Bronzer. Hippos. We're going for hippos. Oh. Man, that feels like it's a hacked account. With a message like that. The person that was replying, or that typed something before you that I deleted. So you probably don't even, like, if you, it's gone, it doesn't matter. Scam link. I almost did, and I'm glad I didn't. Because fuck scammers. And that's why I don't allow links. Which, I mean, sucks in the case of, what? Why? Which sucks in the case of people that want to share clips, but that's a big hippo. That's a big hippo! Why is that a big hippo? Am I only battling the mama hippo? God damn it. Thank you. I feel like the catch rate is different. Hi, male. That's not what I wanted to do. Seriously? Okay, you ran away. Good. Why are you acting all special? Yeah, run away. Thank God. It, like, that's why I love this game, because it's basically the Safari Zone, but you still have Pokemon. Seems like it's about to clear up. Okay. Ooh. Game's adding new mechanics that I can't handle. Wowee, you caught a lot of Pokemon. Jeez, why? Why do you... Why? Where are you gonna put them? It's a lot of info. Okay, you learned things, I guess. Wow. Oh, God. If you're filling out the Pokedex at the very least, I guess.
Oh.
Hi, Iridia.
I hear you've finished your investigation in the Crimson Myrlands. Well done! Iridia is here to help us. What happens twice will happen thrice, or so they say. Massive mass outbreaks seem likely to occur in Cobalt Coastlands, and other areas as well. So I've been discussing the issue with Iridia. Why don't we demonstrate to her what has been keeping us so busy? We can turn our investigation to the Cobalt Coastline next.
Munch!
Ah yes, Munchlax, I know what's been keeping you busy, so is eating. Don't worry, you'll get your berries. But I was still wondering, what lies behind Munchlax's strange reaction to eating Agoff berries? How does he know which Pokemon are gathering where during a massive mass outbreak?
He's got superpowers.
Perhaps. Hopefully our investigation will shed some light on this mystery. Well, let me offer you a hand. I've learned some things about massive mass outbreaks myself.
I knew the leader of the Pearl Clan could help us.
A mysterious goings-on in Vassasui piqued my interest, after all. And on top of that, we're friends. I've always come if you ask for help. I'll always come. We'd seen each other around before, but after talking more at the Harmony Festival, we agreed on a lot of things. Such as how exactly we think Adamant is doing as a leader. And we decided we'd help each other out, despite being from different clans. Anyway, that's how I got involved with the investigation in the Coastlands. And I heard from Iskan and Lena that they'd both seen something that was like a mass outbreak, but stranger. What are your thoughts on these massive mass outbreaks, Iridia? Well, I wonder what about them causes Pokemon to flock together this way. Perhaps there's been some shift in space because of Mighty Palkia's appearance? I'd certainly be glad to have more Pokemon around. It would help Hisui flourish. But it's too early to conclude it's all for the best. Hordes of strong Pokemon could be dangerous. I'll be sure to warn Lena to be careful, too.
I don't have enough yawn to make hats for everyone.
I'll head to Jubilee Village once I wrap up a few things here. We can meet at the front gates, then when it's time to set out for the next investigation.
Okay.
Okay.
What do you want to do? Okay, you could have just used the door. You wouldn't have to talk to me to leave. Electricity box? Oh, god damn it! Fuck you. I had so much junk! When did I get all this junk?
Okay. You're fine to evolve. You're not.
You keep picking it up off the ground. What?
He is a giant samurai. Okay, I need to do this. The next step of our investigation is to look for massive mass outbreaks in the coastlands. Thanks as always for all the help. Right then, let's set off for the beach camp. Are you ready?
Yeah.
What a fine surprise meeting you two while outfitting supplies for our settlement. Caliber filled me in. You're looking into massive mad outbreaks that happen during rainstorms. Well, then I'll tell you what I recommend, sticky gloves. Here you go. Hitting a bogar with a sticky glove will slow it right down. I bought the recipe at the craft works myself by request from the settlements. I'd better get back to the Icelands. Not that it'll take much time with their train legs like these.
Okay, bye, weird man.
Interesting. The Pearl Clan is recommending the Galaxy Team sticky gloves. Right then, let's set off for the beach camps.
Okay. Open, okay.
It seems we've arrived in time to catch another mass outbreak. Remember, Garrick's advice. Perhaps those sticky gloves will help. You can let me know if...
Yes, I want him eat. Consume. That one's got berries, so we gotta do that one. Fuck you, Magby. Fuck you, Magby. And then that one's a special Magikarp. I kinda want the special Magikarp. But first... berries, because berries are very important, but we should also stop by the Happiny first. So Happiny, then... no.
Ow.
I'm fine, I'm not dead. I didn't need my knees any-
that's a Chansey. I already got 100% on these. Or at least not 100%, but I've gotten the complete decks on- whoa, lag. Where are you hiding? Ah, yo! Tough baby! Okay. So now we go to berries. Do you know, do you want to know what the sparkle- yes, please do tell me. Please, please, please tell me. I'm kind of mad that the big one is there.
Hi, Murkrow. Why are you here? Ow. That. Hi, Murkrow. Oh my god, you're so small! You're tiny! It indicates there's a second wave. Okay. I guess that makes sense, because that's what I saw. I realized that I was still not messed over the one that I last used damage on. So dang it. Well, you're dead. It's a penguin. Just use normal strength. Okay, you can have your nasty little plot. Owie. There really shouldn't be a Murkrow in this fight. Which one are you catching? That was the wrong one, but it worked. Murkrow, you're a piece of shit. It'd be funny if the Murkrow ends up dropping the berry because it's in this fight and the game glitched somehow. I'd find that funny. That didn't clear up! How? Why? Okay, you know what? Screw it. I'm going to the Magikarp.
swimming by the Magikarp. Where the fuck are the Magikarp? No! Spoopy, scary Pokemon! Send shivers down my spine. Rainstorm may go a bit longer. Good. This is not what I expected nor desired. I've been poisoned. I have been impaled. Help, that is the fireman. Both of my water Pokemon are dead. I can't make the balls that are good. It's only a one-on-one, really? Okay, 2-on-2. And you're gonna attack. God damn it. Why do you keep getting burned? Why are you stupid? You're wet! You're a water type! Why are you getting burned? Oh my god, you bit. No, this is not. It barely did anything. The ground grass type. This will be fine. Why do you poison? When I tried to catch. Why are you underwater? You are fire type. Why are you underwater? Are you stupid? Jesus. It's like they're stupid. Good things. Yeah. Oh, come on. Hey, look, I did a thing, lady.
Seems the Survey Corps really does get the job done. I'm glad I asked you for help. I'm also glad we can get information from the Pearl Clan more easily now.
I've got more Survey Corps members than just Brenda at... You've got more Survey Corps members than just Brenda at your service, too.
For real?
Captain Silene ordered me and the Professor to help study these massive mass outbreaks. They're great for checking off research tasks.
I'd be grateful to hear about anything you've discovered.
Yeah, of course, but before I tell you, I want to battle you! Meet me at the Ginkgo Landing when you're ready. A beach seems fitting for a showdown, yeah?
Uh-huh. The straightforward passion of the young...
We're like the same age! You're not that much older. Can you put Chansey in the unknown room? Chansey don't... Wait! You put things in the...
Okay. So this is something I've never done. But y'all gotta go. You don't come in this room. This is not your room. You don't come in this room. Bye-bye. Oh, that's dreadfully scary. I hate that. What? You give me I get shit for getting rid of Pokemon? Exqueeze? Oh! Huh. Interesting.
I want to get rid of that one!
Neat. Right, I have to battle Dinglehopper if I want to continue this quest.
I don't want to battle Dinglehopper, so I will not battle Dinglehopper.
I'd rather do the main quest. I hope the next game they just let you sort Pokemon. Wowee, you caught 29 and released literally all of them. Huh. You have no affection to them, I bet. The losses they have now that they're back into the wild. The tragedy you forced upon them. Oh, Chansey actually was. I was thinking of Clefairy then. Oops. 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 Turn to the village. Okay, let's go. Releasing Pokemon gives you shit. Oh boy, I love it! I'm gonna release every Pokemon then. That's a Gible.
I'm a Gible.
Yes, you are Gible.
I'm a Gible.
Yes, you are Gible.
I'm a Gible.
Shut up, Gible.
I'm a Gible.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm a Gible. Gible, Gible. Gibble beep, gibble bop. I'm gonna go to the gibble shop. Woohoo! Gibble dee dee, gibble dee do. I'm gonna be your buddy boo. Buddy bo. Would have rhymed better. Bibbity boo, bibbity bop. That's an Eevee. It's a bee doof. That's a Bidoof. It's like an eye exam. That's a Bidoof. That's a Bidoof. That's an Eevee. That's a leak. That's a leak. We're actually gonna end at 8 today, surprisingly. Shockingly. Iron. For the past few streams this week where I have not ended at 8. Did you get rid of the Heracross? You did! Did you kill it? Now, Brenda, according to my own investigations. Oh my god! What an alpha vest screen! Terribly sorry, Brenda, but do you think you can handle that? Think you could kill that for me, please? Thang. Freeze it! Yay! Hey, don't use a strong move, that's rude! Wow, how rude. And now that you have Frostbite, I'll melt you a frostbite. Words. Frostbite. Now you're burned! That's rude. He's just a little lad. He did nothing wrong. He did nothing wrong. This one is so small. It's so tiny. Put out the burn. Yay. I did it. Woohoo!
Huh? Stone plate! Why?
Why did that alpha Pokemon have the plate we were looking for? Maybe it just happened to find the plate lying around? In any case, that's the only other plate that I had any information about, so that's that. And yet nothing seemed to be happening, which makes me suspect there must still be more plates left out there for us to find. Not to worry, though. I know the perfect person, as she's bound to know all about the plates.
Mistress Kagata.
The one and only Mistress Kagata, yes. You haven't had the chance to probably thank her for her help in obtaining the red chain, am I right? All the more reason to pay her a visit. So onward to the ancient retreat. I'm not dragging you there, though. You have to walk on your own 2 feet. Oh, there's the Heracross. She really loves dishware.
Wowie, you caught a Pokemon! Indubitably! Jolly good! And all that. Most illuminating! You now can evolve that thing if you so wished. You also learned things. Return to the village, okay?
They should make a male Combee evolution. And it's just like a Diglett, where it's just more heads. It's just more heads. It's like 10 more heads. For no reason. Morbi. Still don't have it. Did they take it?
Maybe they took it out.
Oh, lost one, it's miraculous that you've done what you've done. It seems the red chain served its purpose well, and you carried out your duty as you were bid. But what brings you here? Have you yet need of me?
It's about Arceus.
Yes, a tale whose origin lies a millennium or two ago. Those were the days of the ancient Sinnoh, people from whom I am descended across many generations. These forebears of mine worshipped Arceus as the Pokemon that created the Hisui region. And I have heard of certain fragments plates, as they are called, that were given to the ancestors of Pokemon, such as Kleavor and Werdier.
Is that all? I suppose that surely you could tell us more about Arceus and the plates.
I'm afraid I've nothing new to tell you. Why the Diamond and Pearl clans would never have confused Dialga or Palkia with the creator. Arceus, had anything concrete been passed down?
If only we had more to go on, the answers to these mysteries may even shed light on why Brenda here fell from the sky and why she didn't get unfelled from the sky and stayed unfelled. She was in Britain, you know.
I see what you intend. Very well, I'll help as best I can. There are still other tremendous Pokemon in Hisui, other mysteries to be solved. Whether they are connected to Arceus, I cannot say for certain, but in searching them out, perhaps you'll stumble upon the path you seek. Let me think. There are Pokemon of the lakes, of course, and the Temple Giant, and the Crescent Moon, the Volcano, and perhaps you might even return to the very beginning.
Now then,
what would you hear of?
The beginning?
Indeed, a beginning for you, certainly. Where was it you first fell to the earth here?
Later, Prelude Beach!
Now then, what else would you like to hear about? The secret that lurks in Snow Point Temple. To find it, you must open the door that is sealed.
The plan of Snow Point Temple!
Now then, what would you like to hear about?
The crescent moon.
Yes, the moon. You must go where you may meet the moon's gaze, unobstructed. Does that clue illuminate your path? Well, make for the Cornet Highlands for now.
The plan of Moonview Arena.
What would you like to hear of?
A volcano.
Well, where could that be but Firespit Island?
A plan of Firespit Island.
What else would you like to hear about?
The three lake Pokemon.
Yes. Ah, yes. Them. You already know. Go give them your thanks for the red chain and show them how strong you've become.
The plan of the lakes.
Now then, what would you like to hear about? Done with your question?
Yeah.
Very well, lost one. The rest depends on you and your efforts.
Does concrete even exist in this time?
Exactly. It appears for the opening of the space-time rift compelled Pokemon that might otherwise have stayed hidden to come out and see what has befallen the world. I hope you succeed for your own sake and for that of the Pokedex you labor on.
Yeah, I want to go home.
I knew we could rely on you, Mistress Kogutel. That's more than enough information to work with. Now let us find those plates. I teleported in from nothing.
Where do babies come from, Miss Kaguta? I'm not telling you that.
It's just as I suspected. Pokemon are the key to our search, Brenda. Pokemon are the answers to everything. If we could gather all the plates from them and decipher the messages on the back of the plates, at last perhaps we can meet Arceus itself. Ooh, I'm giddy. You should go search for the Pokemon that Kogata mentioned. I have my own avenues of research that I'd like to pursue. Arceus, creator of Ahisui. I truly can't wait to see what kind of Pokemon it might be.
I don't know why I've given him the flamboyant voice. It's mostly his finger pointing. It's like, well, you better. This is not a shiny hunt. We got two shiny. We got two shiny the first stream last month. And then we got a shiny yesterday. But this is not a shiny hunt. We also got the Ponyta that's scared. Why? What do you want?
I've had a message from Mr. Skogurta. I'm told you're collecting plates of some sort with the merchant Volo. Then we must go to Prelude Beach. Meet me there.
Way to flip a dippin'. Oh, you flip a dippin', mippin', kippin', dippin', rippin'. Oh, you better not be stippin'. Okay, I need to ask. Can space-time rifts happen? They could still happen, right? Cause I need a Rowlet. I need a Rowlet.
I don't feel like it. I
have very much ennui. I am the epitome of ennui. Ennui is me. Infernal Parade in the Agile style. Ceaseless Edge. You didn't learn it! I pressed the wrong button. I knew I didn't press the right button. I am not a voice actor. I wish I was. I wish I was a voice actor. But no, I am not a voice actor. But that is a great compliment. Thank you. They already started happening, right? But yes, once they start happening, they never...
Wait, what? Wait, so...
I could have been getting the Rowlet from the start!
I'm upset.
You don't need tackle, you dingle hopper. Get your ceaseless edge. We're gonna go get your brother from another mother. We're going to the moon. They're in the water. Not the water. The snow. We're gonna go to the snow. We're gonna find a space-time rift. And we're gonna get a Rowlet. And I'm not gonna cry. I know I said I was gonna end at 8. But I want the Rowlet. So that way I can have the Pokedex more complete than it ever was. It's the principle of the matter. That's a giant bunny. That's a giant snub. Space-time rift is not just gonna open out of nowhere. I feel like, is that another giant? Why are you huge? Man, your brother's over there. Part of me wants to go to the Snowpoint Temple to see Regigigas, because it's flipping Regigigas. And that's, are you I'm mad because I'm having a very visceral reaction to seeing Pokemon that I struggled for multiple streams to try to get. Only for it to just be there. It's just there. Without issue. Like, no, don't have to worry about it evolving. No. It's just right there. Fuck me. Hi, Iridia. Why are you just standing here with a quest? Hi, Iridia. I can't climb. Iridia, you're so far away. Okay. I am a Sneasel.
Hello, Brenda. I was just about to go find you and tell you about this precious, incredible, precious thing I found. Are you curious, Tantalize?
I'm curious.
As you should be! There isn't a single person in all of Vassasui who wouldn't be interested in treasure.
Oh, it's that quest.
But anyway, before I show you, can you guess what I want to do?
You want a battle?
Yes, exactly! I want to be able to achieve feats like yours! Like what you did atop Mount Coronet. Now give me one moment, I need to center myself. I'm not ready to battle.
Why are you fluting? But why though? I want a space-time rift, lady. Lady, I want a space-time rift. Can you summon one?
No!
Then you're useless to me.
My partners and I are going to get stronger and travel all across this wide world.
You are just forcing me into a battle now. You didn't even give me permission. I'm upset.
Why do you got... Oh, what?
Okay, kill the Glaceon. You didn't kill the Glaceon. That's not very effective, but still did a fair amount of damage. You know, these Pokemon aren't in balls. Why can't I just catch them? Just saying. Yes.
I just realized I sent out Typhlosion. Which is meant to get Espeon. I did it. I didn't use the altering effect on it, though. Oh, and I can't, because it's not a mastered move. Wow, it's nearly dead. I didn't mean to use Ember on the fire type. Well, Typhlosion, you're probably... Oh, you didn't die. It's a miracle. On 34th Street. It kind of looked like he was karate chopping. Hee-yah! Very lackadaisical karate chopping, mind you. You just killed a fire type with a fire type move. Does that make you happy? Does that fill you with joy, Flareon? He kinda looked derpy for a sec. Ow! You sliced me in twain! Pretty sure she gets super mad at it. I don't know.
I wonder, Brenda, are there people even stronger than you out in the world? With Pokemon stronger than yours? I'll just have to find out for myself, I suppose. Here, the treasure I promised you.
Oh, you just give it to me. Okay. It's for Palkia. It makes Palkia Palkia.
I'm told this once belonged to the founder of the Pearl Clan. It's somehow connected to Mighty Palkia, I mean. And since Mighty Palkia is with you now, I'll entrust the lustrous globe to you too. Thank you, Brenda, for everything.
Okay.
I did it. I saved the world. I'm a Sneasel. I'm a bear. I'm a deer. I'm a bird. Here, have this orb. Anytime I now see a Pokemon that is, like, one that I wanted, that I struggled endlessly to get, I'm gonna be upset. But I'm also proud that I completed a majority of the Pokedex, if not as much of it I could, before, like, endgame. I can have solace in that fact.
Wowee, you learned very little. Okay, you learned about Quilava, I guess, and you learned very little. Excruciatingly very little. Huh. Oh well. You should do better.
Okay, that's just going to the entrance.
What do you want? What do you want?
I need to heal. Samurott is strong style move with Ceaseless Edge. No, if I find a ghost type, that'd be pretty good with Ceaseless Edge. Actually, I know where a ghost type is. Whee!
Ow! My knees.
Where's the door? Oh, there's two ghost types! And you're on top of iron! Where'd you go?
He just vanish?
Okay, no, you're over there now. This'll do you in.
Hiyakacha! It's dead. I killed it. Hiyakacha! Aww. No iron from that? Really? What? I used to... Oh, three times. You. Thank you. I'm a bird. Whee! You know, it can't rain in this area, so I bet they can't have the super duper, ultra looper, triple duper bounce. What is angry at me? The beaver is angry at me? You're a beaver! Oh god, it's an angry beaver! Canada is pissed. I really do hope that you're right, that the space-time rifts are still available, and that I'm not just here for nothing. Going over stream time when I said I was gonna end because I should end, but also I'm stubborn and I want the Rowlet. I should just end. Okay, I'm gonna try to get how close is Typhlosion? Use Agile Infernal Parade, which is a ghost type move. Okay. Agile Infernal Parade. Actually, in that case, I should be... this is closer. Should be over here. And let's pay the Gardevoirs a visit. Takes a while for a dang thing to show up, so probably a good idea to... yeah. True. But then also, the longer I stall... the more likely one might appear. You! Now don't run away, you little chicken. I can't use the move type. Because it hasn't mastered the move. How strong are you? You're 70. Man, you're an old lady. Oh! How dare you call me old? Moonblast, bitch! Infernal Parade. Ow! I'm burned! I'm gonna recover my health! I'm still burned! Infernal Parade. Ow, that really hurts. I'm still burned. I'm agile, though. Moonblast, bitch. Ow, I'm dead. Blah. 10% chance at 5 minutes in the area. And like 40 minutes is like... blah. Okay, we will end then. I wonder why there's a Pokemon that's angry at me. Is it following me? Wowee, you learned about Typhlosion and other things. Ooh, no, it's still not complete. You okay?
As soon as it's level 10, then we're gonna end. Or not level 10. Pokedex state 10. Why? You're not shiny, right? I hope you're not. You just sound different. I don't know. My brain can never know. Like, are you shiny? I don't know. I also think the timer pauses. Yeah, I know it pauses in battles and menu. Oh! Wait, what? The fuck? Wowee, you literally aren't observant at all, you idiot. How'd you not even notice that your Pokemon didn't gain anything? What are you, stupid? You're stupid, aren't you? Yes, very stupid. So stupid indeed.
You're stupid!
I'm not stupid, you're stupid.
I'm dead, nearly. Ice shards!
Oh, that kind of hurts. Please don't do that. It hurts my body in ways you can't even imagine.
I'm dead!
And then he died. The end.
Avalog! I hate Avalog. I hate Avalog. It's the worst boss fight.
Oh! What?
I'm still stupid! How can I be this stupid twice? Because sometimes it doesn't pop up on the corner being like, hey, you learned a thing. It's like, I did! Karate chop action! I would have cried if it dropped a razor claw.
Wowie, you did it! You completed the Typhlosion! Ooh!
Just catching one would be enough.
Just catching it.
Me. Oh, I'm gonna end at 8. Also me. Stubborn. Where are the beavers? Did the beavers go away because it's night? No, they're here. Don't be aggressive. Don't be aggressive. You're a beaver. No, don't be aggressive. Look at that angry beaver up there. Being all angry and beaver.
trottling around like an angry beaver that he is. Just walking around like he owns the place. He's a beaver. What does he own? Nothing. That's what beavers own. Nothing. Beaver. 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 Yay! Stalling worked! Stalling worked! Stalling worked! Stalling worked! Stalling worked! Stalling worked! Dun 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 dun. Now, hopefully, it spawns. Because there's a large chance it may not spawn. Just even getting in a fight with it might even help. Because I just, like, if it used leafage, I'm good. If it used roost twice or just used I gotta catch it. This isn't how birds work. Stalling works, though. After we get the Rowlet, we're done. We're 100% done. We're not done the game. Like, obviously, I'm going for as much as I can, but once I get the Rowlet, I'm done for the week. And then on Monday, we're gonna be doing the... We'll probably be doing the lakes. And we might get the two legendaries that are here. We'll probably get the two legendaries that are... Yeah! The tree! Come on, activate! Chop chop! I know I'm in menus and it doesn't work in menus. Monkey. But I want to save. Come on. Oh, it doesn't activate when you're on the bird. What?
I know that's not true. But it would be annoying if it was.
Come on. Fly like an eagle. I can fly like an eagle in the sky. Also, I need to get red plates. Ah, God, the stupid effect. Hate that it affects the camera, but not the character. I'm in a dome. Look at that! That's the power of God. Ah! The power of God! The power of God, it's I'm in the air! Don't do that. None of you are good! I'm gonna be very upset if... No! A green plate! Nope, sorry!
No.
Hey, I'm in the right area, right? They do spawn here, right?
Oh, it's a big one. The big one. Wait, what spawned?
God!
Wait, what? Oshawa-
No, am I in the wrong area? Oh no! Wait, they don't spawn here?
I'm in the wrong area.
I've been here for no reason.
What gender? Ow. What gender is mine? You need to breed. Ow. You need to breed. Run.
Yeah, they're in Cornet.
We're ending stream. We are ending stream. We are ending stream. God, I'm upset. Wow, I barely have any red compared to the others. God damn it.
Wowee, you caught 6 Pokemon! Wait, that's one of the ones I had! How'd you get it reversed into baby? What has happened? Oh, most illuminating, you learn more about Oshawott!
That's the only way you can get that. Huh. Cool.
Your barbarils are almost better too! Where do you- are you on- why? Okay.
We're not going there, but I'm going there so that way I remember. Next time. God damn it. I should have double checked. I'm thinking, oh yeah. It's in the Snowland.
Meh. Okay. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. The VOD channel is linked below. It'll be updated in the eventual future. If you want to know when the stream goes live, you can join the sub Discord server. You do not need to be subscribed to join. You can message me here on Twitter or on Discord and I can add you. But if you do subscribe, you get a chance of suggesting an NSO game for me to stream next after we beat the Pokemon. After we get Arceus. spoilers. We did do a lot this stream, at the very least. For the fact of the matter, 231 seen, 230 caught. The one that is seen is Azelf, and we're gonna catch it. We're gonna catch it. So, tomorrow, we're gonna try to get a Rowlet. But that'll be tomorrow. No, not tomorrow. Tomorrow's Saturday. Monday, barring divine intervention, we're gonna get a Rowlet. Yay. And then for the sake of it, I think we're gonna go to the Crimson Mirelands. For this reason and this reason alone. Because that is Azelf. And if I do that, then that means every Pokemon we then see, we're gonna then catch. Which would be pretty good. That'd be pretty cool. That'd be pretty snazzy. I don't know if I'm gonna go for complete Pokedex, but maybe? How many are? It shows it. So 80 are complete. That's... a third. That's 30%. 33%. Yeah, that is 33%. So, it's not that far off. Maybe. Some of them are really close anyways. This is kind of halfway through the list currently. And, that's still the sevens and sixes. And some of these aren't really that hard. It's just, hey, use them in fights. Hi, Dark. Hello. you'd be relatively easy. Just use Seed Flare. Okay, whatever. We're ending. Stop being distracted. We're ending. Saving twice, I guess. We went through space and time today. We just did. Oh, no matter what, this is still more Pokemon than I have in my main file. Which is why I want to complete it. To be like, yeah, I did this. What is a good raid message? No birds. You know what? I got it. No birds, snowbird. Because there was no bird. Because it's not a snowbird. And we are going to raid. Um
Huh. We're gonna raid Icy.
I guess there was an update that I successfully downloaded. Thank you all again so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Have a good weekend. We will be back Monday to catch more Pokemon.
Yay! I gotta delete the save data from those two games!
I don't actually have to delete them, but I'll delete them if I ever make a new... if I ever stream those games. Which I may or may not do. Probably may not do. Because I like this game better. I may stream Brilliant Diamond, but that's another time. Anyways, have a good night. Bye!